In front of me is HMD Pulse Pro, and today I would like to show you how you can change default apps. First of all, you need to install your new defaults. When you finished, go into Devices Settings. In them, select Apps right away. Click on Default Apps and tap on one of those sections that you wish to manage. In my case, Browser App. Now tap on your new downloaded one to apply it and go back. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment and subscribe. Bye!